Died of a broken heart. Beloved brother there. Beloved sister there. Have you considered the death of Jesus for your sake? Have you considered that he left the glory of heaven to die that you may live? Have you considered that he was the creator? By him, all things were made. There was nothing made without him. Angels in heaven prostrate before him. He created them. And he had to leave the glory of heaven to come and die on the tree. Wretched and miserable. He cried out, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. My God, why hast thou forsaken me? Because he feared to die, the Father forsook him. There was no grace to bear the pain again. And the meekest of all had to cry out that you may be alive, that you may live, that you may live. Have you considered it? If you have, should there be any accommodation of sin in your life? If you have not, why don't you do it now? Before his death turns out to be a testament against you. A testimony against you. If the people that broke the Ten Commandments, the law of Old Testament, did not get spared, how much more shall we not get spared? I want to give you this opportunity now to hand your life over to Jesus. I want to give you this opportunity to receive grace from God. Grace that was worked out at Calvary. If you are there and you are not yet a child of God, I have seen that you need to be a child of God today by confessing your sins and forsaking them and receiving grace from God. I want such a person to place his or her hand on the chest. If you have seen yourself as a sinner, that needs grace now to live for Christ. Place one hand on your chest and raise the other one to the Lord. I'm praying for you right away. One on the chest, the other one up to the Lord. You are saying, Lord, this day, the fourth day of January, 2011. Third day of January, 2011. I am submitting my life to you to be my personal Lord and Savior. You are saying, Lord, I am asking heaven to bear witness that today I am relinquishing my life to heaven to take care of me, that I may live for him that died for me. Such persons, march out from wherever you are and come publicly for public identification to show the Lord that you are not despising him. Jesus never called people secretly. Today, Lord, I hand over my life. Let the church bear witness that I've come out.